guest. Hope you're having a great day. Hope you're having a great life. It is Queen Reaction Thursday, and today we are doing The Show Must Go On. I've got the lyrics right next to me, and I'm just very excited. I've never heard this song. Let's go ahead and dive into it, guys.
Spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another mindless crime behind the curtain.
Probably one of my favorite Queen songs I've heard. Probably one of the favorite ones, at least in terms of just like passion, emotion, like just like meaningful lyrics, just like a very emotional drum beat, the harmonizing, just like, and like the two separate guitar solos, which had very for me, I play guitar. I listen to like David Gilmour from Pink Floyd is my inspiration to play guitar. But here, I definitely heard a lot of just like very like just intense like guitar like notes that I just really liked. That reminded me of David Gilmour's playing sometimes. Just like the way he can make it screech and cry out with emotion. Just Brian May is an insane guitarist, and I have so much just respect for his ability. Just damn. I'm gonna dive into these lyrics just a little bit, guys, because I know you guys have liked it when I do a lyrical analysis, or just like when I just go through them in general with Queen. That's what I got here. Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are looking for? And here, just to me, it sounds like he's kind of like calling out to like just the individual, just the people of the world, kind of saying like, what are we looking for maybe in life, just in general, like all these empty spaces, you know? On and on, does anybody know what we're looking for? Because everyone, like, seems like whenever they live, they seem to be like in constant search of something. Once they find it, there's a new thing that they're searching for. It's like, but in the end, what are we looking for? You know what I mean? Another hero, another mindless crime behind the curtain and the pantomime. Hold the line. Does anybody want to take it anymore? That makes sense. Just damn, just so meaningful, so poetic. You can tell these lyrics were just like very thought out, and just. Queen just never ceased to amaze me with their overall lyricism and vocal delivery, obviously, is just insane. Like, the second they jumped right here into this chorus, I was like, I was just so hooked. I'm going to listen to this song 100% on my way to work today. There's no debating it. The show must go on. The show must go on, yeah. Inside of my heart is breaking. My makeup may be flaking, but my smile stays on. These lyrics kind of like just hit me kind of emotionally, only because you guys have told me some of the backstory of Freddie Mercury and how it got sad towards the end, but also just very hopeful, very just like triumph, you know? Because inside of my heart is breaking, my makeup may be flicking. Like him, his body, his will seems to be deteriorating slightly, but at the same time, his smile stays on. He continues on, he pushes forward, he's producing more music, he keeps going for the people and just like for himself, and it's for the world. Like it's like he's giving back. At least from my perspective. Whatever happens, I'll leave it all to chance. Another heartache, another failed romance. On and on, does anybody know what we're looking for? See, he's calling it out again. And here he's saying another heartache, another failed romance. Maybe what he's searching for is like those intimate moments you feel with a lover. Or just, you know, just the friendships you build with other people. Just everything, all that. And it's like, what are we looking for? Maybe that's something that he was looking for. I guess I'm learning. I must be warmer now. I'll soon be turning around the corner now. Outside, the dawn is breaking, but inside the dark, I'm aching to be free. Oof, just like the overall, just the poetry of these lines are just so deep, and they just hit me on such a level that like I know when I hear it in the car, I'm just gonna be like maybe like that like one tear like fist in the air type of thing. I'm gonna make sure I'm focusing on the road. The show must go on, show must go on, yeah, yeah. He added an extra yeah just for the extra emphasis, just the emotion's insane. Inside of my heart is breaking, my makeup may be flaking, but my smile stays on. Just for emphasis, repeating that chorus, just brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Oh, my soul is painted like the wings of butterflies. Fairy tales of yesterday will grow but never die. I can fly, my friends. To me, oh my god, this is so deep. My soul is painted like the wings of butterflies, just how... Oh my god, it's just like so beautiful. And that's kind of like what he's saying, how his soul might, you know, stand out as this like brilliant type of like just entity that's being projected to the world. And he's saying fairy tales of yesterday will grow but never die. And maybe he's like calling out how Queen, you know, could be described as like a legendary band, that the spirit of Queen won't die. And I'm trying to do my best right now by making these videos to kind of like help project Queen, you know, into my generation, into the futures. I'm trying my best with you guys here to make sure this music never dies, trying to play my role in the story, you know? And just, yeah, he's saying, I can fly, my friends. Potentially, he's saying, I can fly could be hinting to him he might be dying soon, that he's going to fly away, but we have to make sure his legend lives on to see the test of time, I guess, you know? The show must go on, the show must go on. I'll face it with a grin, but I'm never giving in on with the show. So he's saying, the show must go on. I'll face it. When he says, I'll face it with a grin, I'm taking that as he's slowly starting to degrade. He's slowly starting to falter as a human, just as he's degrading because he was dying. He's saying, I'm never giving in on with the show. Like, and people told me he was singing, he was producing music to the very end, and that's just brilliant. He says, ooh, I'll top the bill. I love the kill. I have to find the will to carry on. On with the show, on with the show, the show, the show must go on. And then does that repeat thing towards the very end. Just kind of like, the show must go on repeat, just to kind of like emphasize that point. And it's just brilliant. It's such a brilliant song, such a brilliant concept, just such brilliant execution. Just The song was very good. It's definitely in my top 10 for Queen songs from all the songs I've heard so far. It's just so meaningful. And once you know the backstory that you guys have told me, it just means that much more. And I'm sure there's a ton to this song that I did not catch that you guys will let me know in the comments so I can like really have that perception. So you guys are awesome. Thank you ahead of time for letting me know all these key points about the song. With that said, we're gonna have a poll this week to see like what goes on the next week. With that said, hope you guys have a fantastic day. Consider subscribing if you like the video and you have to subscribe to vote on the polls. If you want to vote on the polls, go ahead and subscribe. Drop a comment if you want about the song and go ahead and like it if you like the video. With that said, you guys have a great day.